Welcome to day 342. Today we're going to be trying out a new game, which, well, new game, but new to the channel. It is Tow Truck Simulator 2015. So, I've literally just downloaded it and set the correct graphics and that, controls turned down, mouse sensitivity. I've plugged in my controller. Don't know if that was a good idea. Actually, tell you what, we'll restart the game quicker. Just to make sure. Arlind Paku, hi, welcome to the stream. Back on. We'll go cleaner, I guess. Controller don't do anything. Pick up any car marks on your map. Game meant to be silent. Okay. Started off well. Main volume. Very loud. Bear with me. Good job I forgot to unmute desktop audio for the stream there. It's so loud just on lowest setting. Let's get the controller out of the way as that doesn't do anything. Hoping it would. I have no idea what I'm doing. Apart from crashing into that. Camera view. Vehicle's too heavy for this tow truck, okay. Great. Can we change camera in any way? Guess not. Where are we going? Over there. I think. Maybe. Today saw a YouTuber in real life lying about having a TV show and asking girls to show their boobs for fake $100. Wow, what the fuck? Better way to change the camera. Huh. Oh. Pretty fucked up, yeah. So this is how I thought it was. Okay. Why is this vehicle too heavy for the tow truck one? Well, that control list is helpful. What can I do? Been at the wrong bit. Pick this car up. I feel like I probably shouldn't have rammed it. Right. How do I move this? That changes scenes. Turn the crane's head before operating it. Don't know how. Later you saw him doing it again. Went up to the guy, gave him a warning. Still okay, but I saw him doing it again, so I called the police. The police arrived, took him into jail, and turned out the guy's a paedophile. Took him, told he was wanted in 13 countries. Wow. Work. Not doing any of this now. No, 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 don't go back, don't go back. Right, so that's enter. Oh. Okay. I extend it. You have to park next to it, for fuck's sake. Okay. How do I now drive? How did I get into the code? it. The goal is at the moment to pick up this car. It's basically a tow truck simulator. I thought I'd give it a go, but I'm not going so well. Oh, okay. The number keys control what mode you're in. I think we've got to get 15 cars. How do I? Oh, okay, I can zoom in and out. How do I now turn this? I should have probably put them down to start with. Is it hard? I just don't know the controls. What's making it hard? Nothing ever told me the controls. And there has to be a way to rotate that. Try parking this way. Kind of very wrong. I'm doing it right. I don't know what these stars are. Maybe now we can get it. No? Three, maybe? No idea. will get this car. Through the hydraulics. Too far away. God's sake. This is worse than the cement pump in Construction Simulator. Try a different car. Giving up on that car. Now. Where did my map go? Doesn't the game have an options menu? It does. So go there and look up the controls. I tried that. They're amazing controls menu. Just want, there we go, have a map. Try a different car. Let's move that car out of our way. Still too far away. Hey, beep me again and I'll attempt to pick you up. I don't want to be a tow truck driver in real life. That's too far away. What's my favourite game? I don't know. I'd probably say right now Space Engineer. Start again. Maybe I'm missing something. Press F1 for help. Yeah, I did miss something. Okay, plus and minus on the numpad. Control that. Got this this time. The only problem is I think when I use the number pad stuff I'm going to start changing scenes on maybe. I thought that would give me a better view. Nope. Four, the number 4 on my numpad will change scenes, but number 6 won't. So I have to go all the way around. Can't go all the way around. Balls. I'll switch you back in a minute. Got it. Number 4 on my numpad changes scenes on OBS. But I was hoping not to. We'll put the car down for a second. I think it might be important to put these down. On both sides. Good. Going well. But I can drive like that. Fine. Good. Car is now secured to the truck. Okay. We got this. Got one car. I hope there's not like a set location for the bogus now at the place. Where did we stop? Okay. Fine. That's meant to happen. I'll turn now. What the fuck happened? I've come to a complete stop. Use the crank. This vehicle is parked correctly, don't tow it. I do have Steam. I don't have a command for Steam. My Steam is just Callum 603. On the ground. Game over. That went well. Try again. Yeah, sure, you can have me. Right, we learnt from that one. Don't crush the car. I thought there's loads of cars. New vehicle in range. Okay. That guy just gets to stay there then, I guess. My Steam name is Callum603. How's this? I'm gonna say, how is that fucked and broken? I can see a car over there. Out of the way. I've suddenly got 4.5 stars up there. Okay. Right. Up there. I'll activate the crane. So our outriggers this time as well. Front and back. Actually, don't have any back ones. Don't think I do. Probably the other side. Well. Onto the crane. End it far enough. Right, take two. Bring these up before I can hold the crane, really. I'll check my friend requests after the stream. Right, can I fold the crane now? I need to drive back a little bit. Okay, we'll do it this time. This is the time we get the car, we pick it up, put it on the truck, and we get it back to the place. I'm sure. We have the car. If we just let go of the car, right? Right, unless something weird happens again. Got this. My real name is Callum Jackson, but I'm not from London. I am from the UK though. Go across here. Legal, I'm sure. I don't have this. I have to deliver the car, don't I? Place the car in an area marked. What's going on? Make sure they're all extended. I cannot go to the crane. Ah. That's still not the crane. There we go. Right, these. So it took 10 minutes to do the first car. And we've got 15 to do. You need to go, that's alright. Thank you for stopping by. and cutting up with my inability to use this. Next cut. Yeah. Right. I changed tow truck. I want that one. Guess not. Too heavy for a truck. Look for one which we can. There's a car over there, sure I can pick that one up. Is that too heavy warning for this one? What about this one right here? Vehicle too heavy? Hey, what the fuck? Hey, tow truck operating here. Hey, one of these is fucked. Activate the crane. Outriggers. I feel like you should be able to do both of them at the same time. Boom. One side asking to tip over the vehicle. I have to change scenes of power. depending how you're looking at it, the controls change. Don't let go of the car, but attach it. Like that. Assuming it's 11. Actually attach the vehicle, is that what that means? Drive mode. This really doesn't go very fast, does it? Again, none of the cars really. That one's just sliding sideways by the looks of it. Car is no longer secured on the truck. Well, if it was, you need to look at what secures it on. Flying. Kind of. Assisted flight. Or crane. Saved. Yeah, hope it'll accept that. Don't particularly want to have to change things again. Okay, back into drive mode. Is there a way to change? I wonder. Okay. Doesn't look like it. A shame. Might have been a little bit quicker as well. And that tree. Should be one nearby. I see it over there. How did that person even think they were parked correctly? I should know the controls, this isn't actually that hard. Secured. Wait. 1:54 for that one. And we did it without getting any stars. Back to the impound lot, I guess. Lag. It's kind of a marked area that is green. We'll try and put it here. Okay, that's them. Unlock the car, pick up the crane. little bit. More. I feel like that should be on the ground. Oh my god, that's nowhere near the ground. Sweet. Outriggers must come up. There we go. Sweet. That's 3 of 15. It's not easy. Right, is that saved there? I'm gonna park up here. And I think I shall call it there. Yeah. That's Tow Truck Simulator 2015. It was interesting. Not very good, if I'm honest. In my opinion. But time to play. Time to try out. I do have a load of other games kind of like that, but not like that, that I got in a big bundle, so we might be checking out some things over the next few weeks. See what they're like. A couple I've tried off stream and they were quite bad, so they weren't particularly good. But yeah, we will try some out, I'm sure. But for today, I shall end here. I might stream later tonight. I don't know. All depends how I feel. But I will advertise the next stream being tomorrow. Thursday at 12 noon GMT, day 343, because that's when I know I'll definitely be back. But I might stream a little bit later on, a bit of Gary's Mod, but I don't know. But for now, massive thank you to those who joined me today. If you are new to the channel, haven't already, don't forget to follow the channel, follow Twitter, subscribe to YouTube, all that fun stuff. Links are below the channel. You can, of course, subscribe to the channel on GameWisp, gamewisp.com/count603, if you wish to do so. As I said, I'll be back tomorrow at 12 noon GMT for day 343. Sorry for the short stream today. Hopefully we'll have a full-length stream tomorrow. But I do hope to. Wanted to come away with me and sneak out late in the night and not tell anybody. Start the car, take a ride out of this city. But you couldn't stay. You didn't want to get away and live a life like a king and drive away with me. Could have gave it everything, could have lived royally.
you things and you stormed out into the horizon. Tell me, why were you afraid? Tell me, why did you think we could live secretly and not tell anybody that you were here with me? Don't you think that's funny? Take back all your shiny things.